WGI Sport of the Arts is represented. Yukon High School.
Victims.